Working from home has meant that we no longer have the enterprise cybersecurity insulation that we had when working from offices. Couple that with the rising number of cybercrimes around the world, and it has now become extra important for users like ourselves to remain ever so vigilant about our practices on the internet. On this note, we bring to you a few key steps which you need to take in order to keep not just your data secure but also your privacy intact as you work from home. The first step that you must follow is to regularly download security updates for your router. This is a practice that we often forget or simply overlook, but we shouldn't, since these software updates keep you safe from most malware on the internet. Routers are the entry point for all attackers to your devices and hence forms a key part of your cybersecurity routine. The second aspect is to ensure that you give your router the strongest form of encryption possible. WPA2 PSK AES encryption is what is recommended as the strongest form of encryption on most commonplace or mainstream routers which are sold on the market. To enable this, go to your router settings and ensure that in the encryption space, the WPA2 PSK standard is enabled. The third step that we recommend as a key cybersecurity practice is to use virtual private networks or VPNs as far as you can. Not only do they mask your IP but also help you stay safe to an extent from being tracked by nefarious users on the internet. This helps you keep your data safe, your browsing history to yourself, and also your privacy intact. The fourth option is to use your browser settings to disable all forms of cookie tracking. Now, cookie tracking is enabled by websites by default in order to track your internet activity and find out what you do the most so as to serve you ads. But they are also used by nefarious users such as cyber attackers in order to find your data and track you down. To disable this, go into your browser settings and enable the strictest form of cookie moderation that is possible. Such options are enabled on Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, and all common browsers available. And the fifth step that you must undertake is to ensure that you keep a close eye on what is happening with internet and internet-enabled apps on your devices. Be it a smartphone, a desktop, or any other device that you're using, your internet activity should properly reflect the thing that you are doing on your device right now. If you see too much internet being used in the background, it is probably important to do a security check by using a cybersecurity or antivirus tool on your device. These are very basic and essential steps, but in the long run might just help you save quite a bit of your data and keep your privacy intact. To be particularly clear, just following these steps are not going to help you completely stay safe on the internet, since cybersecurity and cybercrime both keep evolving. However, what it's going to do is to instill in you a habit of following basic cybersecurity hygiene as you work from home. With working from home and online collaboration becoming an increasing norm on the internet, it is important that we all follow cybersecurity steps in order to keep our data safe and our privacy intact.